According to Glassnode, the supply of Bitcoin held for more than 6 months has reached an all-time high. The indicator suggests that most investors who bought a cryptocurrency more than 6 months ago prefer to hold it rather than sell it. The market is seeing waves of growth in holdings of 6 months to 10 years supply. The indicator is considered to be trending upward for long-term Bitcoin investors. On February the 21st, according to BTC.com, the average hash rate of Bitcoin and Ethereum both hit record highs in February. Bitcoin's overall hash rate hit a record high of 248.11 ETH per second on February the 12th, while Ethereum reached a record high of 1028.23 TH per second on February the 15th. With the hash rate going upward and the price of coins going downward, miners' long-term confidence in the crypto industry has been tested even more.